successful. They know how to play in tight games. They know how to play from behind. Oh, what a shot! It's happened. Moment. This played in off of the official and a shot. That was as strange a play as we have seen. Off the linesman and a... If they want a chance in this game, they cannot allow OAR to score on the power play. That is difficult. There's a shot, a heavy one. That from the near side, Hagen. And is it gone in? It has! For it. He plays it behind with Datsuga, goes out. Gusev, they forget about on the backside. I think he jams it off of Hagen and uses the angle there of the keeper returning to his goal line. And just before he could get back, he are knuckle pucks, 18-2 now. They do give credit to Norway for a second shot. Datsuk has drawn a penalty. This is a problem for Norway. Here comes OAR. A shot, and they score. It could be a long day at the office for Norway. This is a play and a sequence of passing on the... He cannot break it to step. Well, he's going to have to just try to hold the stick here. Ride him, cowboy. There's a shot. They score. Ken Andre Olof gets around. He's got the blue liner turned around. He's got his stick. This is an issue. Mattias Olof. And they don't know. He hasn't got a clue in the OAR goal. Which side of the puck, whether it's Wednesday or whether it's Waterloo. Going off. And right now, it looks pretty assured from... OAR as they build. There it is. There's a play. Kalinin, he scores. Kovalchuk, who is not just international class, he's world class. And Kalinin understands his ability, and he stands in the blue paint there, waits for the service, and he banks it in past Hockland. Patient is the build up here. And there a shot. They score again. Watch it again. Datsuk lays it down to Gusev. The shot, and it goes. It's going to belong to their blue liner as Nikita Nesterov, the last one to touch it. I don't think... Touched off. And a pass here. There's going to be a shot. That's a goal. There's two drops in the sequence. There's one, there's two, and then there's the finish. That is dynamite. So finish.